Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. Today we will talk about Bitcoin price. So this video will not be about any particular altcoins or cryptocurrencies, but this will be about Bitcoin price. As many of you are asking me to keep you updated, as also who are trading on Saturdays, on Sundays, what I was doing this Saturday, I gave you a signal on my Patreon, guys. And if we go to my Patreon, you can see that I made this post when Bitcoin was about 33,000, which I will show you also in this video, and I will tell you why I gave you this prediction and why I also took a long position. As you can see here on my Patreon, I wrote you guys, everyone is talking about Sunday, but I just took a long position on Bitcoin at 33,800, guys. I think that Bitcoin will go up, but it's just me, so no financial advice. I think that many now have sold their Bitcoin, and whales who are manipulating this market will not let price to 30k per Bitcoin, as they know that many who have sold are planning to get back in at 30k. Just logical. This is the post which I gave you on my Patreon. If you would like to join, my Patreon links will be in description and in first comment of this video. Now let's move to charts, guys, and here is Bitcoin chart and why I made this decision. As you can see here, guys, I have already been drawing this triangle. Here is the top part which acts as a resistance of this triangle and which goes on these highs, and then we have this lower part which acts as a support for this triangle. And as you can see here, this first support point was at 29 or pretty much 30,000, where we fell with this huge fall when Bitcoin reached this big drop in price, as you remember, at 30k. And then we had this second pullback which we just had recently, and this was to 31,300. From here I drew this triangle where I started to see that Bitcoin is starting to draw some pattern. When Bitcoin was nearing this support, Bitcoin pulled back as low as to 33,200. However, I didn't take the very low. It is very hard to get very low prices in general, but I placed my long position at 33,800 when this was starting to go back up. From this triangle, I just found that this is logical, that this is a good support, and Bitcoin is currently trading in this triangle. So where can we expect the next price, guys, where Bitcoin will go? So to my chart analysis, where I think that Bitcoin will go next is to 38,600, and if this will break 38,600, if it will do a retest here, then it will continue upwards, and then we could have a price target approximately about 50,000, 50, 51, 52,000 if this triangle will be broken to the upside. However, guys, if this triangle will be broken to the downside, then we will go much lower, approximately in range of 20,000. However, I don't believe that we will go to the downside, and then whales who are manipulating these markets, taking in account that there are so many new people in cryptocurrencies, so many new people who are investing in Bitcoin. From my friends, only there is about 10 people who also joined cryptocurrency, who also started to invest in Bitcoin only this year, guys. So I don't believe that Bitcoin will be going ever now down under 30,000, because currently there is a huge hype. And if you look at buying orders and selling orders on Bitcoin, then you will notice also that there is a huge buy in range of 30,000. So many people, to my opinion, just like I mentioned in this Patreon post, guys, that just by looking at the chart, I think that Bitcoin will never go under 30,000, because many people who have sold here, as you know, even so-called biggest YouTuber in cryptocurrency, BitBoy, he also sold 2 million worth of cryptocurrencies just because he's also fearful, guys. So as always, remember, guys, when everyone is fearful, when everybody is selling, that's the time to buy. That's not the time to sell, because you will be selling at the very, very bottom, guys. But what traders are doing, we are selling at the top and we are buying at the bottom. If you find the pattern, for example, like this, then you could be buying in here and you could be selling up there, guys. And that is how I'm trading on patterns. I'm trading on different indicators. However, I'm not showing you all my patterns and indicators which I'm using in my trading. Like I mentioned, now we are going up. I believe that we could go up to 38,000. However, Bitcoin could turn around here. It could do another pullback to about 34,000 before it goes up. However, it could be still trading sideways until the end of this triangle. But usually it is not working like that, and Bitcoin very rarely goes to the end of the triangle before it breaks out of particular triangle. So I believe that today, which is Monday, guys, or tomorrow, we will see a breakout triangle. So in next 3 days, we will see what Bitcoin is actually going to do, whether it will be breaking to the upside or whether it will be breaking to the downside. So major levels to look at is about 38,000 or 39,000. If it breaks over 38,000, like I already was showing you, usually when breakouts are happening from triangle, they are breaking out, then they are doing a retest to the resistance, for example, if it is breaking to the upside, and then it continues upward. And similar way is happening to the downside. When Bitcoin is breaking down to the downside, it usually breaks out, then it comes back to support, and then it continues to the downside. You can draw this triangle for yourself if you are using TradingView, as TradingView is absolutely free tool, and I'm using it absolutely free, and every one of you who want, you can come in, you can set a 1 hour chart, and you can watch this chart, what will be happening here, guys. Actually, in next 2 days, something should happen and we should see a breakout of this triangle, and then we will know where Bitcoin is heading next, whether it's heading upwards or whether its price is heading downwards. I am trading inside the triangle. And another thing which you should know, guys, is that currently I took this position at 33,800, which is very bad experience, because traders usually don't trade inside these triangles. They don't trade inside patterns, but traders, if you want to be a profitable trader, you are trading a breakouts of these patterns, and one breakout to upside is this one, and breakout to the downside would look like this one. But you never trade inside the pattern what I did this Saturday. I'm just letting you know, because many of you don't know this, that you never trade inside the patterns. You trade only breakouts of the patterns, whether it's a head and shoulders pattern or any other pattern. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.